The research and development of intelligent vehicle and mobility technologies will get a major boost in an ambitious new collaboration between Toyota, Stanford and MIT. At a press conference, Toyota Motor Corporation announced that it will be investing approximately $50 million over the next 5 years to establish joint research centers at each university. Additionally, Dr. Gill Pratt, former program manager at DARPA and leader of its recent robotic challenge, has joined Toyota to direct and accelerate these research activities and their application to intelligent vehicles and robotics. Key program areas will be addressed by the two university campuses and Toyota, with combined research targeted at improving the ability of intelligent vehicle technologies to recognize objects around the vehicle in diverse environments, provide elevated judgment of surrounding conditions, and safely collaborate with vehicle occupants, other vehicles, and pedestrians. The joint research will also look at applications of the same technology to human interactive robotics and information service. Beyond Toyota's long-standing work on autonomous vehicles and advanced driving support systems, the company has been developing robots for industrial use since the 1970s. This collaborative effort will open up new avenues for systems and product development across a broad range of mobility applications. Major tech companies such as Google and Uber are competing against a range of automakers to make robot cars that will be better drivers than people and save lives by causing fewer accidents.
Today is a very exciting day for Toyota. First, I am happy to announce an important new research collaboration with MIT and Stanford. Toyota will invest $50 million over the next 5 years and establish a joint research center at each university. Together, we will conduct collaborative research into artificial intelligence and robotic technology. Today's announcement is the next step in Toyota's history with these technologies. Working with MIT and Stanford is an important beginning. They are not just top university in North America. They are on the cutting edge of artificial intelligence research. It will give us the chance to share our knowledge and push the boundaries of new technology. I am very excited about what this new venture means for Toyota, and I look forward to more announcements in the future.
It is truly an honor to be joining Toyota and to be launching this new collaboration with MIT and with Stanford. The commitment that we make today is profound. We are committing to work together to develop new technologies that will improve the human condition. So today we take another important step forward in this long history, this time in the development of intelligent systems. Toyota, MIT, and Stanford will use our distinct and complementary skills to reframe traditional research methodology. We'll use artificial intelligence to pursue solutions to complex mobility challenges. We often talk about autonomy as if the goal is just to create autonomy in machines, to build a robot or a car that can move around by itself. The focus of the effort today is actually more on the autonomy of people, of human beings, what it means for a person to have the ability to decide for themselves where they want to move, when they want to move, and to enable that to occur regardless of the limits imposed by age or illness.
We're really excited that Toyota, a leader in the global automobile industry, and Stanford and MIT, leaders of the academic computer science and artificial intelligence research, have joined force to form a strong partnership. So our mission is twofold: to improve and lead autonomous driving research and technologies, and also to create a special research and collaborative environment to foster breakthrough ideas as our technology and our society enter into a new AI age. So the future of AI, we believe at SAIL, is human-centric at all levels. This includes sensing, perception, learning, reasoning, communication, action, and interaction. And when you think about human-centric AI, there's no better platform than cars and robotics to propel our research and address these critical questions.
Now at CSAIL, we believe computing holds enormous potential to improve the quality of every part of our lives. And this is why we are so excited to work with Toyota, because few challenges today affect as many lives as improving the safety and the quality of the driving experience. What if cars could become trusted partners, partners that would help us navigate a particularly treacherous part of the highway, watch our backs when we're tired, and even make our time in the car fun? This is the future we are building together with Toyota and Stanford. And today we take the first step toward creating it.